And church services started again today at a Dayton church where a 70-year-old pastor was shot and killed last week. Reverend William Schooler was in his office when he was shot by his brother Daniel. Records say Daniel sued his brother over an inheritance dispute from a few years ago.